Hi Gaga, if you're reading this, well, wow. I've been following you since I was just 12 years old when my mom bought the Fame album in 2008. You know, that's the Fame Monster's birthday was just 8 years ago. I'll never forget hearing it for the first time with her as she drove me to school. Little did I know in that moment it would become such a huge part of my life. A lot of the stories you hear are about how you have helped people accept themselves, but this was not the case for me. You helped me accept others. Growing up in a small town in Georgia, I was never exposed to all that much that fell outside of what a lot of people consider normal. Your music introduced me to what life is really about, loving one another, no matter your differences. Whether it's the LGBTQ community or someone who is just different than I am, you have taught me to open my eyes and always be a voice for those who need one. Life is too short to not love everyone. You and all the little monsters have truly shown me how to have empathy, and I think we need more of that in this world. The community of fans you built have changed my perspective on life and given me a great set of lifelong friends. I attended my first concert when I was 13 at the Fox Theater in Atlanta with my mom. And I will never forget that night. We were front row and you looked at my mom and I asked if we were sisters. And she'll never forget over that. Attached is a photo of us from that night. We should probably take a new one tonight. Today I am 21 years old and a senior at Parsons School of Design. I'm no fashion major like your sister, but I'm a student who wants to design a kinder world. This is my sixth show and we'll be going to my seventh and the last one in Atlanta after Thanksgiving. Love, Alan Johnson. Allie, I wish you all the best at school. I really do. Sometimes, you know, life gives you a million reasons to want to give up. But I just need one good one to stick around.
You're giving me a million reasons to let you go. You're giving me a million reasons to quit the show. You're giving me a million reasons. Give me a million reasons. Giving me a million reasons. About a million reasons. If I had a highway, I would run for the hills. If you could find a driveway, I'd forever be still. But you're giving me a million reasons. Give me a million reasons. Giving me
on a spiritual and medical level, and they're wonderful people. I just want to thank them so much. And I'm not ashamed of it. Because sometimes, you know, I got my head stuck in a cycle. I look off and I stare. It's like that I've stopped breathing, but completely aware. Cause you've given me a million reasons. Give me a million reasons. Giving me a million reasons. About a million reasons. And if you see something that you might even mean, it's hard to even fathom which words I should believe. Cause you've given me a million reasons. Give me a million reasons. Giving me a million. When I'm out. So DC. If you were wondering why I was wearing this country hat, it's because my father's from New Jersey, but my mother's from West Virginia.
Why don't you stay?